The city government decided to name the street after the name of our national hero, Dr. Jose Rizal. There is a monument of him across the street at Zamboanga City Hall. It is believed that the construction of it started in 1905 and it was only completed in 1907. The beauty of old Zamboanga could be largely attributed to the little parks that dotted the town, like the little plaza on Rizal Street. It is a 1,000 square meter linear space with a cursory monument and statue of Jose Rizal at its center. This is a perfect place to visit and stand by. Some families go to this place to take a rest and relax for a moment. Most vehicles, like the motorbikes and cars, are parked in the Rizal Street because of its wide space area. Most offices are located here, like Youth Hostel, Philippine Red Cross, Office of the City Civil Registrar, City Health Office, and Department of Agriculture. You will love to walk in this street because of the acacia trees lining up the sidewalk. It's very relaxing and very refreshing.
I hope you have enjoyed.